Bismillahi wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulillahi wa ba'd. Dear brothers and sisters, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's a big question. Who are the best people on earth? No doubt these are the most who are God-fearing to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. At the time of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he is traveling between Makkah and Madinah with the Ansar of Madinah. And he says, Yushiku an yatla alaikum ahlul-Yamani ka'annahum sahab hum kiyarun man fil-ardh, subhanAllah. He said that the people of Yemen are on the verge of coming over you, coming towards you, and they are like clouds. They are the best people on earth. Look at the response of the Ansar. A man from the Ansar said, Wala nahnu ya Rasulullah. Aren't we, O Messenger of Allah? Fasakata. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is quiet. Wala nahnu ya Rasulullah. Are we not, O Messenger of Allah? And the Prophet ﷺ is quiet. And he asks for a third time, Wala nahnu ya Rasulullah. Are not us, O Messenger of Allah? And he says very quietly on the third time, Illa antum, except you. Except the irony is this, brothers and sisters, the Ansar themselves are from the people of Yemen.